Nobody ever really talks about coming back into society after traveling for a long time. It's kind of depressing.